Minimize distractions. If you want success in your life, you have to absolutely 100% non-negotiable, non-debatable, be absolutely focused, laser focused. Nothing's gonna stop you. You know exactly what you gotta get done. Well, what are distractions? Parties are distractions. Now, is there anything wrong with parties? No. Are parties fun? They're supposed to be. Now, should you have fun with your life? Absolutely. But if you have something, a burning desire that needs to get done, if there's something that you truly need to accomplish, if your mom's working and you claim you don't want her working, if you feel that you deserve to make more money, if you feel that you're not supposed to have the life that you have right now, if you feel that you're not supposed to have the lifestyle that you have right now, in my personal opinion, there is no time for vacations, there's no time for having fun, there's no time for anything until you hit that goal. Because after you hit that goal, then you can do whatever the heck you wanna do. But you must minimize your distractions. Now, does that mean never have fun and watch a movie? No, it doesn't. Does that mean never take a vacation ever again until you hit your goals? It doesn't mean it like that. It means, though, minimizing distractions. If you love to drink, if that's what you love to do, then at least if you're gonna drink, make sure that you hit some goals so you can celebrate while you're drinking versus drinking your miseries away, right? Make sure that if you're gonna have fun, that you're having fun because you've been working so hard that you deserve to have this fun. So many people say, hey, let's go party tonight. Oh, what are we celebrating? Well, nothing, it's my day off. If we're gonna go out, at least know why you're going out. Minimize your distractions, because if you don't do that and you party and have fun and you don't focus, laser focus on what you want to accomplish, I will promise you there will be another entrepreneur that's trying to do the exact same thing as you, but they minimize their distractions, they take it serious, they work their tail off, and that is why they're gonna win and you're gonna be left behind. That is why they're gonna win and you're gonna be broke. That's why they're gonna win, they're gonna have their vision, ambition, desires, and goals, they're gonna have the lifestyle they want, they have the money in their bank account that they want, while we're still wondering what happened. Minimize distractions and you're gonna see, you're gonna start inching your way towards success. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, push like and share this video for me. I would love to hear your opinion on today's topic. Comment below and let me know. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Hsu. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, ideas, thoughts, or questions of any type, of any sort for me, you can find me on either Twitter, Instagram, or YouTube at HSUMJames. Get focused, have a beautiful day. Let's get wealthy, let's get healthy, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.